എല്ലാവർക്കും ഫോക്കസ് സ്റ്റാർ പി എസ് സിയിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം. ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ഷോർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഡിക്റ്റേഷനാണ് ഈ വീഡിയോയിലൂടെ ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത്. 80 വേർഡ്സ് പെർ മിനിറ്റ് ആണ് സ്പീഡ്. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യാം.
ഓക്കെ, സ്റ്റാർട്ട്. ബൈ നോ മീൻസ് ദ ലീസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ദ ബിസിനസ് മാൻസ് മെനി ഡ്യൂട്ടീസ് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഫൈൻഡിങ് such an outlet for his goods as will enable him to continue at work. Indeed, this is sometimes his hardest task. The weekly payments of wages in the factory are dependent upon the profitable sale of the calico or cutlery made in the factory. The regular salaries of clerks and travelers, of warehouse workers, laborers and transport workers cease if there is a prolonged difficulty in finding customers. Certainly the factory owner, whose overhead expenses are not much less when the factory idle than when it is working at full pressure, will work for stock even if sales fall off for a while. But he cannot lay up stock indefinitely. An end must come to that. There comes a time when either work must stop or products be sold. The wholesale dealer will not dislocate his organization by dispensing with his staff merely because of a brief period of slackness. He will hold on in hopes of better times coming when he will need them. The retailer does not discard his helpers when the spring sales have given place to a dearth of visitors into his shop. Any lengthy failure to dispose of goods is, however, inevitably accompanied by unemployment, unemployment of workers, of capital, and of business ability. However regrettable it may be, we must regard this as a fact. We may elaborate the argument, but labor it as we may, there is the fact, and no ingenuity can get over it. How then are markets to be found? The most effective method of increasing sales is a cut in price or a rise of the quality or the attractiveness of the commodity. This method is at times applicable, and when it is, there is a benefit all around. The customer gains in the quality or the quantity of the goods. The producer has the advantages resulting from production on a larger scale. From the customer in the retail shop through the warehouseman to whom the retailer offers bigger orders on condition of more favorable terms to the manufacturer who looks to the warehouseman for an interpretation of the market, there is exerted a constant pressure to produce prices. Neither the ingenious manufacturer nor anyone else can fix these at his whim or caprice. The material incentives to increase purchases need only to be brought effectively to the notice of prospective buyers.
കൂടുതൽ വീഡിയോ ക്ലാസ്സുകൾക്കായിട്ട് ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക, തൊട്ടടുത്തുള്ള ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ കൂടി എനേബിൾ ചെയ്യുക. ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, മറ്റുള്ളവർക്കായി ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, നിങ്ങളുടെ അഭിപ്രായങ്ങൾ കമൻറ്റ് ചെയ്യുക. താങ്ക് യു. ഹാവ് എ നൈസ് ഡേ.